Pierre Coriolan, whom I have always considered my father, died last June 27th in circumstances that particularly shocked us. We saw the video. We cannot believe that police officers treat people this way. The police gave him no chance. We therefore have a duty to denounce. This type of situation must be avoided at all cost so that it does not happen over and over and over again. We are not naive. We know that this is not the first time, that unfortunately it will not be the last time such an event happens. Yet we hope with this debate, a possible judgment will lead to much needed changes in how police intervene, particularly with vulnerable populations. We must stop killing people.
The part that is filmed, we see that the police officers use the taser gun twice, then they use the rubber bullet and their guns. We see Mr. Coriolan that is kneeling, and then they shoot again, and then he falls, and then they beat him with the baton. We have to take into account the context of the intervention, in which we are talking about a black man that had mental issues. They used abusive and disproportionate force against him, and they gave him no chance.